guitar lines, which I would say is a title.
Something small that triggers the whole idea. Right. Like you hear a sound like, wow. And you see the whole vision and the story of the song.
And it was a nickname. And so we just titled the good songs, we titled the SoundCloud link, it was like soundcloud.com slash Grizz Animal. And it wasn't a band name. The song got put on a blog and it went viral. So we were like, well, maybe we should actually come up with a real band name.
Like you said, we're coming from like different musical backgrounds. Happened very naturally, very organically. Everyone respects each other. I think that's, you know, everyone respects the writing process and everyone respects what is the best for the project or for the, you know, for the sound. So even if I, like, you know, bring in something and people don't like it, then, you know, it's okay.
Yeah. So don't let it be a
bad way. Exactly. It's kind of
I'm a big fan of Wake Up the Giants because I feel like it's kind of it's the progression, it shows the progression of our songwriting and our skills.
I like Bohemian Bird. It like awakes a lot of emotions.
Yeah.
Oh, I really like Into the Baron a lot.
For sure.
They all have like the cool thing about writing a song in this band and this record, even more so, is that every song kind of has its own story and theme, but they do go together. But they each have their own kind of adventure.
A lot of different stuff. Wait, it sounds good. Makes me feel.
We're gonna do South by Southwest.
South by Southwest.